Rotor stators are used for pumping mortar, plaster, grout or cement. Let's take a look at how they work. The spiral steel shaft that's called the rotor creates conveying chambers at the inner outline of the rubber tube, the stator. By turning the rotor, the conveying chambers move in the direction of flow. This way, a continuous flow of material is achieved. Different rotor stator pumps achieve different pumping results. Different flow rates and pressure stabilities are achieved by varying designs. Choose your rotor stator depending on the grain of your material and the flow rate you want to achieve. Putzparts24 provides high-quality rotor stator pumps for various machines.